something in common. In poetry and in music. In a certain way, that both of them are the language of madness. Which is to say, that poet and musician together speak a natural and universal language. The original language that all creatures spoke before the fall of man.